Letter number 95. Blessed Anne Marie to Mother Rosalie Javouhey in Bourbon, 27th June 1825. In this letter, Mother shares the news of the Javouhey family, like the marriage of Agatha and little Teresa, her brother's daughter who is in Cluny. She says that she is sending 8 sisters who are discreet and capable of taking up the administration of the hospital in Bourbon. We learn about her magnanimity in pardoning Sister Thai by being a better friend to her in spite of the havoc she created in Bourbon. Mother speaks about sending a few sisters for Pondicherry who are capable of teaching art, music and foreign languages. We reflect with her. Do we pardon those who put us in trouble? What is our attitude towards them? Can we accept them and be good friends? Prayer.
Make me a channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. And where there's doubt, truth.